Oh, good morning, guys. It's late. I slept in till it's about to be 12 right now, but I slept until 11:30. I took a sleeping pill last night. I'm having a lot of issues sleeping, so I took it's called Somnipure. See if it'll focus in on it or something. Nope. All right. Well, basically, it's just a natural sleep aid. So I took half the dosage of that, and oh my God, I got good sleep. But made some breakfast right now. Did two breakfast sandwiches with turkey breasts. Just normal cheese, and then I did three whole eggs all together with it, and then sourdough English muffin. So, gonna eat that and go ahead and edit up a bunch of the clips from yesterday, and we're gonna go from there. I don't go to work for another 2.5 hours, so hopefully get everything edited and then cook up some more food, and we're gonna do that. So, let's see what happens. Alright guys, just finished up editing the video. Pretty happy with it. I mean, I need to get a new editing software. I'm using a basic bleh, can't even talk right now. Windows Movie Maker. And I mean, it gets the job done for the basic stuff, but it's not good enough to do what I want. So, talking to a friend and gonna see if we can get something set up to get a better one. Maybe look at Vegas Pro or just something in the meantime until I can get that one. But overall, I'm happy with what I can do with the edit. We'll go from there. I mean, it's only gonna improve as I go from there, but it's now 1:24, so I'm gonna go downstairs and make some food really quick, and I gotta head out to work in about 40 minutes. So I'll check in with you guys when I get off work. Got a leg day today. All right, so we switched up today for leg day. We're gonna switch over. Well, that's one. We're gonna switch over to the big boy camera. In 3, 2, 1. Love a burden, don't you? It's the war you're facing. Acting like you love these troubles. Leave it all to luck. You struggle. You can't sober up. Tell me why you love these games. You lose control and you fumble. We just got to, man, the lighting in here is terrible. I don't know why. How's that? Oh, with the phone light. We just got to the buddy's house right now who cuts the hair. I don't know, like, I started wearing a hat in the gym. I'm gonna take it off right now though, cause I don't wanna wear it. But I started wearing a hat in the gym cause I felt like when I put a hat on, it's just like, I kinda get in that zone, you know, where like, I'm there to fuck shit up pretty much. Like that's how it is, so. We stopped real quick. I grabbed a Quest bar because I'm starving. And then afterwards, I think we're going to go to Taco Bell because I want Mexican pizza so bad. And I don't feel guilty about it because I'm bulking. So we'll do that. Then wash the car. And then just going to edit up a bunch of stuff tonight. I got to finish the video will already be up before this one is. But I just got to finish editing up the vlog section of it. I already edited up the actual workout footage and stuff. So I'm pretty happy with how it came out. I mean, I'm definitely not a whiz at editing and everything yet, but I'm working on it. I love editing it and doing all the jump cuts and the blends and everything like that with the music, so we're gonna get there eventually. You guys will see all the growth, but I'm gonna go in, I'll take the camera with me, get a couple clips, I'm gonna eat this Quest bar because I'm so hungry, and we're gonna go from there.
Thank you for your visit, but we are currently closed. Please visit us again during our normal business hours.
How pissed
no.
are you? How pissed are you?
Bro, oh my, I was looking forward to this so bad.
How mad are you right now?
Oh, I'm Googling the hours. It's 10:30.
Oh my on Friday gosh. Night.
The other side of the lake's open till 12.
I'm down, I don't care.
We go to the other side of the lake. I hate you.
I gotta drive like 10 miles.
Where are we at, man?
So we drove to the other side of the lake. It isn't really that far. It's like maybe 10 minutes for Taco Bell. Can I get one number four?
Hi, can you see any sauce?
Thank you. That's so much.
Okay.
Thank you. You too.
Gonna whip this bitch in right here.
Oh, looking real nice, so you can see both of us. You. Drop my phone. Oh, I dropped it again. Hey, your Crunchwrap Supreme. My Mexican pizza.
Mexican pizza.
Look how good that looks. I've been craving this, and then Crunchwrap Supreme, this guy, he had to hit the micros with the tomatoes.
And two tacos. And
two tacos in there. I've been craving Taco Bell forever.
Well, ever since the new commercials came out.
Yep. And then Juan got it, and we've seen it on his Snapchat. Because Taco Bell closes at 10 o'clock where we live. I'm never going to get over that. I feel like the Hodge twins right now. Sitting in the car recording, eating.
Except for we're not 250 pounds.
True. Or buff. Or eating a lot of food.
Or buff.
Fuck off me, man! Excuse me. Is the inside open? Dang it. Okay. Well, we went to the drive-thru, but we have to use the restroom. Sorry about that, thank you. You too.
Well, we were gonna wash our cars.
Yeah. But it's 11:04. I should go to edit.
That's not happening. I'm tired.
Dude's over here eating a banana right now. Sitting here eating a banana.
Hey, I didn't eat this morning. I'm gonna wash the cars. You gotta do it sometimes.
One car. That's done.
We left the car now. Simple over there.
Yeah. His car is done.
You know what we have to do?
Wheels.
No, spray the engine.
All right,
car is all washed now, and we're about to head over to this auto tinting place. It's pretty, they do a good job, and they got like good deals and stuff, so we're gonna head over there, because Corey's got to get his windows tinted on his Mustang. So we'll go see with what happens, and probably got some food, man. I'm so hungry right now. And then we're gonna hit the gym probably in like an hour and a half, depending on what they say with the tinting. So I'll just keep you guys all informed and stuff. I left my sunglasses at home. So we left my house an hour ago, and it takes normally like 15 to 20 minutes to get to Temecula. It's been an hour that we've been sitting in traffic, and I'm getting so frustrated because I want to go to the gym, but we gotta pick Corey up because he dropped his car off to get tinted. So we're trying to get him to then go to the gym. I'm just pissed.
Just fucking pissed.
We're gonna get there eventually. Hopefully. If you see workout clips, we got there. If you don't, we didn't make it.
I said fuck it, let's go get food.
What are you doing? Oh my god, look at this guy. Really? We're all stopped and you're gonna do that.
Go around, just go around them.
I don't normally get road rage, but people are pissing me off. My forehead hurts now from hitting the phone. All right. We'll check in with you whenever we get to fucking Corey.
Well, this guy came to the rescue to pick me up so we can go to the gym.
Made it. It only took an hour and a half, but we made it. All right.
Wait, Jim. Let's do this.
God, you said it was. Take two, because he didn't record the first time. It's 2:30, and we finally made it to the gym. We stopped at the gas station, and I bought a Monster because I'm tired and a bag of candy, and they bought Subway. So, that's tight. And then we're going to go hit this chest and back workout, and then we have a dinner to go to still at 5 o'clock for Corey's mom's birthday.
I wasn't invited to.
No, you weren't. He was not. John was not invited, so... put that out there. But gonna do half a Monster, two scoops of high volume, and we're gonna go crush this workout. So we're gonna do an edit. It's gonna play in 3, 2, 1.
You got lips like the sunset. When you get undressed, I'm losing my head. I'm losing my head. I'm losing my head. You got moves I can keep up. Peanut butter skin, baby, you light me up. I like the way you work it. If you let me down, I can show you that I'm worth it. But when we get magnetic, when we get down, when we get electric, when we get home, I know you like it. I know you like it. Yeah. Let me take you downtown. I feel you in my like home. Kiss up and down my spine. Ain't no rush for the weak hearted. I'll be alright, alright. I'll be alright, but.
When you got your own videographer for your channel, and then your groupie, well, you know it's a good day. It's gonna be in the video too. Snapchat it.
What a groupie fuck.
Alright. Workout's done. Freaking exhausted. It is almost 4 o'clock. We still gotta go get his car, pick up from getting tinted. Gonna drive home real fast, shower up, and then go out to dinner for his mom's birthday. Bring the camera, you guys will see all the good food we get. We need Mexican food, AKA Gaines, and then I'm gonna shit a lot later, but it's all good.
I just found out I'm a groupie. I'm still mind boggled by that.